There are four basic units of ECDIS. A computer processor assemble information which acts as workstation. Digital database which includes electronic chart data with provisions for updating the charts. Navigation sensor inputs which include GPS, gyro compass, speed log, radar, AIS, wind sensor, echo sounder. A color display which can be in the form of a monitor. There are also provisions for connecting auxiliary terminals to display repeaters or printers.